I really got my braces off. This is crazy. This is crazy. This is mad crazy. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Marley Z, and I'm back with another video, back with another banger. I'm currently at the orthodontist. I'm getting my braces off today. I'm so excited. I've been ready to get these bitches off for the longest. Like, oh my god. Like, it's the last time y'all gonna see me with them. Anyways, I'm here. And I wanted you guys to come with me, so y'all can see the process and everything and how I get them off. If you haven't done so, like, comment, subscribe to my video. And anyways, we about to get into it. I'm so excited. I'm gonna keep saying it because I'm excited. I really can't wait to see how my teeth look without these braces. That's gonna be so funny to me. I hope I don't have the little teeth and big gums. Oh my god, that's so funny. But let's get to it. You're about to go in there. Excuse the bump on my face. Right there. Oh well. I'm getting my bag. Oh, shoot. About to drop the phone. We're walking in. My bag gonna stay on my shoulder. This is where I go. I'm excited.
Hey, how are you?
I'm for Marlena Wilson.
You excited to get your braces off?
I am.
Yeah.
I'm recording.
Oh. All right. Well,
I know I owe 50.
Yes. I'm going to send you over to Ms. Lindsay to get that. But I am going to have you sign the social media consent form. If you don't care about him posting, you check the top box, but him not check the bottom box.
Okay. You said check the top one?
If you don't care about the posting.
Okay.
Yep, there you go. I think that one's easy. Thank you for calling Dr. Maldonado's office. I can help you. Yes. Okay.
Thank you. Do y'all take cash?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Permanently?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. You said you were here yesterday?
No, ma'am.
All right. Is there any way you can make
the time to
He's setting y'all up on
I'm in the waiting room. This is going to be the last time you guys see me with my braces. I'm recording for YouTube.
Okay. Excited, man?
I'm very excited.
So we are going to put the doc over here. He's going to come check to make sure everything is where it needs to be. Mm-hmm. And once he gives me the go ahead, we'll go ahead and put your fixed retainer on the bottom and then start taking the braces out.
Okay.
Oh, are you really?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
you
make family YouTube channel. I didn't know that. You never told me that.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Well, I'm excited for you.
Thank you.
So let me check first, and then I'm gonna check your teeth first, make sure everything looks good, nothing broke or anything, right? And everything's still in place. All right, and then we'll kind of explain the process afterwards, okay? So what kind of videos do you make on YouTube?
I do videos like recording me doing my hair or me going places.
Yeah. I'll have to look you up or follow you.
Thank mm-hmm. you.
Alright, I'm going to be back, okay?
Okay.
Congratulations, you're getting them off today. So, all right, so let's talk about the retainers. We talked about this last time, but on the lower, we typically do a fixed retainer, which is a little wire that we glue behind the lower front six. Are you okay with that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, perfect. And then on the top, we're going to give you a removable retainer. Okay, so after we get your braces off, first thing we're going to do is put your fixed retainer on. Then we'll take your braces off. All right, and then I'll clean the glue off your teeth, and at the very end, we're going to take a scan for your upper retainer, okay? It's going to be a clear, visible one. All right, you got to come back. Looks like you're coming back later today to pick that up, okay? Mm-hmm. So we'll have it ready by the end of the day.
Do I still get lower retainers?
The lower retainer will be the fixed retainer, okay? So
I remember you saying last time I was going to have
it.
It
says the upper and lower Essex.
Yeah, you're right. Okay. So yeah, you're going to get you a lower removable retainer as well. Okay, so we'll do an upper retainer. And I think that was because she started with space, right? Let me see your before pictures.
Let's check.
Oh, The screen is far, I can't read it. So.
My eyesight might be good either.
No. I miss here.
Yeah, she was crazy. Started.
Okay, that's why. That's why I said that. All right, perfect. All right, so the first thing I'm gonna do is polish the back of your front 6 teeth to get ready for that retainer. Okay. Mm-hmm. Open up one. There you go. All So Wendy's gonna put that retainer on, take your braces off, and then I'll come in and clean all the glue off, okay? Sounds good? Alright. Congratulations. Did you tell everybody you're getting them off today?
Yeah.
Perfect timing for Thanksgiving.
Right.
All right. I'll be back, okay?
Alright, honey. I am gonna ask you to wear these glasses, please.
Open and bite down. I'm gonna tell you just go ahead and squeeze. These are always the hardest. Top. These balls.
Thank you.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm. Okay, so you're going to see a lot of glue on the teeth. Doc's going to come over and start polishing all that off, okay? I'm going to raise you up until he comes back over.
I can finally feel my teeth.
How's it feel?
Feels good.
Feels good. Yeah, they're a little swollen. Just make sure you brush your teeth really well the next few weeks. So that way that inflammation goes down, okay? Mm-hmm. Your teeth are going to look even better in like in 2 months than they do now, because your gums are going to be nice and healed by that, okay? Alright, the next thing we're going to do is polish your teeth up and get that glue off, okay? You see, you feel the glue on your teeth?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Let's get that glue off, okay? I'm gonna lean you back, okay?
Okay.
Alright. So, here, put these on one.
Oh.
And if you have any sensitivity, just raise your hand, okay?
Okay.
And I'll stop and come back to that too. I'm gonna lean you back a little more. There we go. Okay. All right, look up for me. Look up all the way. There you go. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Open a little wider. There you go. A little bit wider. Great. Alright. Open up one. Sevens are bonded. Mm-hmm. Open as wide as you can.
open up as long as you can. Drop a little water. Perfect. Drop the water. Okay.
Give you some water to swish around with, okay? Swish around really good.
Open.
All right, open up wide as wide as you can. Look down. Smile for me. Do you want me to even out the edges of your teeth? Make them nice and straight for you? Round the corners off? Or do you want me to leave them?
You can straighten them.
Is that straighten them a little bit? Okay. Didn't much. Yours are already pretty good. All right, so I want you to look up for me all the way. Perfect. Close down and slide your teeth forward. Slide them forward. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. All the way to the front. Keep going.
Come edge to edge.
Edge to edge. There you go. Just like that. Perfect. Okay, open up some. Open up a little bit more. Load it up. Thank you.
Can you see
small things?
Here you go. Looks like chair files ready to go.
Okay. Alright, if you want to start the scan. And then can I see some? Looks good. I guess you're seeing that already, huh? Do you like them?
Yeah.
You see a difference between what I did at the end?
Yeah.
Do you like the edges better now?
I do.
They're a little straighter.
Because I didn't like how it was round.
What's that?
I didn't like how my teeth was round.
Yeah, they're a little straighter now. Not as round. I flattened them out a little bit. I think they look a little bit better.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so now we got to get your scan for your retainer, okay?
Okay. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. We make messes.
Hmm?
I said we make messes. Do you want some more water to swish with?
Mm-hmm.
Are you using swish? Push it up here to the top. Open a little water. Perfect. Open a little water. All right, now I'm going to go in by your tongue. Just relax it, Tom. Open my chin up for me. Bring your bottom jaw to the right. Perfect. To the left. All right, I'm gonna have to lift this so it doesn't get in our picture. Okay, open. I'm gonna go to the roof of your mouth. Up. He's going to come back and polish one more time.
Okay.
And then we'll get you out of here.
Guys, I'm excited. Yay. I got my braces off. I'm waiting for him to come back and polish my teeth again. My gums are swollen. They jamming in here.
Gotta get all the publicity, huh?
Right.
Can I use that picture from before?
Mm-hmm.
Here, come see. Stand on that brown square for me. Perfect. Okay. And you want Wendy to hold the phone, and she can if you want or any of these you.
Oh no, it's more busy.
No. Yeah, you just type that. Perfect. All right. I'm gonna tag you in it later. Congratulations. Go eat whatever you want.
I am.
And,
excited.
We'll see you at the end of the day to get you your retainers, okay?
Okay.
So, and again, we'll have you wear them full time just for 8 weeks. And they're clear. Mm-hmm. And nobody's going to see them unless you're like really close. But your teeth look good.
Thank you.
So excited for you. And after the next appointment, after this afternoon, we'll see you back in 8 weeks.
Okay.
So make that appointment today, too. And we'll check your retainer. Bring your retainers from here on out. Okay?
Okay.
All right.
I'll see you
later, okay?
I'm good to go.
One second. I got something for you. Just give me 1 minute.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Have a good day.
You too. I got a treat bag. I'm leaving. My teeth are so pretty. I'm so excited. I'm about to go by my grandmother's house. And I'm going to eat something with my new teeth. Oh my God, this is so crazy. This is so crazy. I got new teeth. Oh. They gave me a goodie bag. I don't know how to smile now. This is crazy. I really got my braces off.
Yeah.
I miss my braces already. Oh, I miss my braces. and I wanted to get them off. I don't know. I have a love-hate relationship with my teeth. I like them, but I don't like them. I don't know. I'm happy I got them off, but at the same time, I'm not happy I got them off. I don't know. This is mad crazy, yo. Mad crazy. Like, but anywho, thank you for watching my video. Thank you for coming on my channel. If you haven't done so, like, comment, subscribe. Yeah. Bye.